Continues to follow breaking news at 5. The search for a missing child in Northport has ended tragically.
The toddler was pulled out of canal and rushed to the hospital, but she didn't make it. 20-month-old Ava Perry was reported missing at 10 this morning. She was last seen in her backyard, but was found hours later in a canal a half mile away. NBC2's Joanna Boris just talked to neighbors and is live from the home where the girl fell in.
This is the backyard of Ava's home where police say she got into the canal. The water moves very quickly, especially after it rains. It's also littered with sticks and garbage. Police think the strong water drowned her half a mile away, where she was later found.
It's very dangerous, actually.
Heather Osborne lives two doors down from the little girl's family. She says the canal behind their homes is dangerous.
No fencing, and there's all kinds of down trees, fishing line, fishing poles, anything you can think of.
Which is why she tells her three kids to stay away from it.
Water is a huge thing for children.
Osborne says the current moves very fast, especially after it rains. Northport police say they think the strong current carried Ava half a mile down the canal.
We called every available resource we had.
They searched on the ground, in the air, and underwater. It took hours to find the girl.
It's horrible. It really is.
Osborne says as soon as police knocked on her door, she had a bad feeling.
I just immediately got sick to my stomach. I just knew. She went right to it.
Police say they're still looking into exactly what happened. We'll be out here all night letting you know details as soon as we get them. Live in Northport, Joanna Boris, NBC2.